The right thyroid is intact with an average vascularization. There is a moderately hypocagenic nodule in the left lobe. The nodule presents halo. Both paranodular and intranodular blood flow can be detected. The latter is irregularly increased.